what's going on, man? How you feeling?
Super excited, man.
Can't believe I'm doing this. What are you excited about, dude? What are you excited about?
Can't believe I'm doing this.
You about to jump out of an airplane, I'm assuming, right?
No, I'm gonna be pushed out.
So this wasn't your idea?
No, man, it wasn't my idea at all.
Somebody put you up to this?
Yeah. My girlfriend over there.
Oh, your girlfriend put you up to this. She's jumping too, I hope.
Yeah, she is.
Yeah, good. Otherwise, it's a little suspicious.
Doing it for her.
Is it your birthday or something? What are you celebrating?
Our 4th year anniversary.
Oh, congratulations.
Thank you.
You guys have been together for 4 years, and now she's throwing you out of an airplane.
Yep, that's the way it goes. We could get better than this.
No, it's a good day to do it, dude. Good day to do it. How are we gonna go?
Go?
How are we going?
All the way up.
All the way, huh?
15,000 feet.
That's like 3 miles, dude. You stoked?
A little bit.
A little stoked, a little nervous. Scared?
We can do this,
We will do this, Anything you want to say to the friends at home watching? Those who didn't come to Skydive today?
You must come, you must do this, man! It is the thing to do in California.
We'll see if he says that when we land.
Alright, dude, let's get on that plane. Right here.
Oh, Yeah, John. What do you think, brother?
That's medical, man. Hot sauce.
Yeah, nice job. Nice
job, man. Turn right here and smile for a couple pictures.
Woo! Yeah, I did. Thanks for bringing me along, dude. Would you do it again?
Oh, definitely. Definitely, yeah. Man.
All right. Thanks a lot, David. We'll see you next time.